Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Keeneland Racecourse here on Friday. It is the 9th of October, 2020. Going to look at the 9th race from Keeneland, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 9th race from Keeneland, it's the Buffalo Trace Franklin County Stakes. It's a Grade 3 event going for a purse of $150,000. Race for Phillies, Mayors, 3-year-olds and upwards. We have a very large field of 12 horses entered to go the distance of ground here of 1,100 meters or the distance of ground of 5.5 furlongs on the Keeneland turf course. 1,100 meters, 5.5 furlongs, and I show the diagram. Just gives me a second to look down my notes. Just bear with me. My top selection here, I'm going to go take a shot with the number 2 horse who was Into Mystic. We'll go 2-8-10-5 in the superfecta. 2-8-10-5 super. Top selection, the 2 horse Into Mystic. 4-year Flibay Into the Mischief. Brendan Walsh trains. Joe Talamo gets the mount. The horse's most recent outing came the 12th of September at Kentucky Downs. Soft ground, 6.5 furlongs in the ladies' sprint. And the horse finished 3rd by 3/4 in length there. Was drawn a little bit too wide and got, a little bit of a wide trip. I don't know if the horse was handling the Kentucky Downs quirkiness. He got around okay. You just need that extra turn of foot. It was a very weird race. Coming back to a standard kind of race course, drawn very well, could sit towards the front end. I think he's the fastest horse here, and I think that could go a long way in this race. 2 back in the Kentucky Downs Ladies Turf Sprint preview at Ellis Park. Very soft ground, 5.5 furlongs, August 2nd. The horse handled the soft going, went by 1.5 lengths. He stalked, he got the lead, and quickened up nicely. 100 buyer on that very soft ground was quite impressive. And then before then, the Monrovia at Santa Anita, 5.5 furlongs, May the 25th. The horse finished 4th by 1.75 lengths there. And he just kind of stalked and kind of weakened out of it. That was a very tough Monrovia, and he just couldn't keep up with the better horses. And then before that, he ran at 870 yards at Los Alamitos. Very weird to say that, going from a Grade 2, and then before, the horse running 870 at Los Al. But that was 870 at Los Alamitos, Lounge Race 18,000 on the 11th of April. And the horse went by 5 lengths, and was just much the best. Had the speed there, and, doesn't get any easier than that. And then before that, was running at Sunland Park, 5.5 furlongs in Lounge Race, winning by 5.5 lengths, sitting back early. Was just much the best. This horse, they had the horse in New Mexico for 3 starts. The middle start wasn't the best because this horse just kind of hit the wall late. But other than that, the New Mexico experiment with this horse was good. But since they've taken this horse to the turf, she's really become a different one. She has the speed to win here, and she's been training well. At 6-1, let's use her. Your second likeliest winner was the 8 horse, I think, who is Change of Control. If there's going to be a horse come from behind, I think it could be her. Most recently at Kentucky Downs, this horse just really couldn't get a good trip on the inside. And then before that, they ran the horse on the dirt at Churchill. Not a dirt horse, but the turf numbers aren't bad. At 15-1, use her. And also, you have to use a 10-horse Godstorm, whose most 2 recent buyer numbers have been going up to par with her good portion of her career. I think you might be seeing a little bit of renaissance with Godstormy. She's been getting better recently. At 6-5 on paper, she could also win. But to recap my selection for the 9th from Keeneland, it's the Grade 3 Buffalo Trace Franklin County Stakes. Let's take the 2-horse Into Mystic. We'll also give kudos to the 8-horse Change of Control and the 10-horse Godstormy. We'll go 2-8-10-5 in the Superfecta, 2-8-10 in the Multi-Race. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.